off like a firefighter. So tell me why you still get burned.
Hello guys, thank you for joining me on another episode here of Hunter Call of the Wild. We're on Medbed Taiga. Tracks to check out here. Checking out the lake really quick. We will move on accordingly. Coming. $94 to $99. That seems to be a big length. Maybe wrong. Let me go ahead and grab my cheat sheet here. Yeah, that should be a diamond by 4 pounds. So, I believe I need a 223 for that. So we are going to go get it. So, go ahead and follow it. And he is truly not giving me any tracks whatsoever to work with. If it's not up here, then he continued down. Wow, that's pretty. Got a whole bunch of not what I wanted to click. Alrighty, well, I was not able to find the diamond links. I tracked it for a good long time. But I know it's still on my map, so I just have to find it. Which I have a good idea on where it might be, so we'll see. But right now we are here. Seven very hard. got him. A nice spirit bear. And there are so many more bears than I thought there were. It's crazy. Miss him. Could have got double lung on that. Okay, got him. Now I need to find the other one. Yep, right there. Beautiful. So they are both male, level 4. I like the gray one better. Go ahead and collapse him. Another spirit, wow. It's hard. Come on, just stop for me. That was horrible. Should have got her in the spine. That sure did though. I want this spirit bear. That was horrible. have gotten them, her in the lung. I hope that's fine. Ronnie will pick. Oh yeah, right there in the liver. Okay, and then I cannot forget about the other one, wherever it went, wherever I shot it. Go ahead and grab the spirit bear. Second one today. Fantastic. Look at that. There we go, and I'll grab this one up here. Oh, there it is. Oh, wow, look at all of this. Wow. Okay, so we have a 6, another 6, a 4, another spirit bear, which we're going to tag, don't worry. Number level 3, 4. Okay, well, let's get that other spirit bear. Great. Go. Okay. Pick this one up here and then go get the other one. Nice gray. Let's take a picture in case he's another spirit. I don't know. Gray, beautiful. Absolutely fantastic. Fantastic. Another spirit. Wow. Whew. Well, we'll go pick up him over there. I tagged you. Yes, you're the 4. That one actually looks a bit dark. Don't tell me I just shot a bonus melanistic. That'd be great, like. It's looking pretty dark, but I don't know. That is a melanistic, my friends. Look at that. Fantastic! Let's get my cool, famous little that. We'll crawl. We'll crawl through it for luck. Go. I had no idea that was a melanistic. Like, none. Melanistic, right there. Goodness gravy. Well, I really don't know where that pig went. Should be wanting to come near me right now. Calling him, but... upsetting. Like to take him out, like the level 4. Alrighty guys, well that's gonna be it for this episode. Like I said, I do have to go get my kid, our kids. I was hoping that I'd be able to call him in, you know, because next time hopefully he'd spawn a 5. But I unfortunately am out of time today. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Gotten. I don't think that's proper English. Getting all those spirit bears, and then on top of that, that bonus melanistic was just fantastic. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Have a great day, and I will see you guys next video.